This was a game between two teams, each with a new manager. In his first official match in charge, Chester's Keith Curl saw his side snatch victory when Ryan Lowe was released, kept his composure and grabbed an injury time winner. Oxford's new boss, Brian Talbot, left David Oldfield in charge. He watched proceedings from the director's box. This is Lowe's third goal since joining from Shrewsbury. Both teams will be hoping for better next season.